Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does.
They call me Ciri. Nice to meet you.
Let's say I go about my business. And when there's coin to be earned, I don't readily turn it down.
Medallions, huh?
I'm sorry, but I can't bring myself to chat right now. You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Hello there. Ah, oh, nothing would make me happier. Can we go?
Grasp it firmly, move it around, and the louder it squeals, the closer you are.
How? I understand.
Ugh. I could eat a horse, hooves and all, then eat what was...
You wish to speak? I think that depends on me.
Feel free.
Which aspect? Speaking of which... There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times. You wish to speak? Come.
Call me. Greetings. Nice meeting you too. Since you put it that way, fine. I'll help you.
It's too bad the burning of...
What is it?
Some of the younger bards would have really gotten a kick out of it.
Don't know.
Well, you can understand Elisif not wanting it.
Probably could. Come on.
Mind yourself in my city, lad.
Cheer up. We can manage this, I'm certain.